excuse to blame. Sympathy for me, hell, I can't even think. Sympathy, I smell my temperature starting to rise. I've heard it before, and I know the truth from the lies. No.
Will he offer me his mouth?
Yes.
Will he offer me his teeth?
Yes.
Will he offer me his jaws?
Yes.
Will he offer me his hunger?
Yes.
Again? Will he offer me his hunger?
Yes.
And will he starve without me?
Yes. Summer night, would you offer your throat to the wolf with the red roses?
Yes.
I bet you say that to all the boys.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay. This is how it is. This is how it was. This what it was to be. This afternoon, as we were coming in, there was a girl named Anne. And she came up to me and she said, it's my birthday. And I said, oh, that's great. It's your birthday. She goes, yeah, and I want a present. And I said, what did your mom give you anything or anything? You know, she goes, nope, I want a present. I said, well, you got any brothers and sisters? She went, nope, I want you. Okay, that's when I got really nervous. Because, you see, I've got a secret. Okay? And do you want to know what the secret is? Okay, will you promise not to tell? Somehow I don't believe that. Okay, then Simon, can I have the big lights on, please? Okay. Okay. Now you're gonna, I can see you people don't believe me, and you're not going to keep my secret, are you? Right there. You will, I know, I can tell. You will keep my secret. You won't. I can tell. Okay. Now, for those of you, if you got any kids in here under the age of 12, put your fingers in their ears right now. I mean, right now. Okay. And also in Roll J, we have the Sheffield County Council. You put your fingers in your ears too, right now, you understand? Everybody else raise your right hand! Get them up! Hey. What the hell's wrong with you? You don't know your right from your left? Get your right hand up in the air, boy! Okay, repeat after me. I swear! I will never tell! Meatloaf's fucking secret! Okay, parents, you may now remove your fingers from your children's ears, and the people in Row J may now remove their fingers. Take the fingers out of your ears. That's out of, like this. That's good. Okay, so anyway, now, you see, my secret is that I'm really shy when it comes to women, and this girl, Anne. You promised not to tell! So, anyway, this girl Anne, whose birthday it was, you know, after she said, I want you, I sort of like, nah. And then she came up to me and she took my hand, and my hand started to shake. Oh, man, it just started to shake. And then my knees started to shake. And then she took her other hand and she put it up behind my head like this. And she started to rub my hair. And then she whispered in my ear, I want you, big boy. And I said, well, I have nothing but a lonely boy left in the summer with you. And you are nothing but a lonely girl. You are something like a dream come true. I felt the other. on your face. You know what it's like. You've had it. You felt that fever before. You've had some girl come up to you, right? And she's put her hand on your shoulder. And you said, I'm cool. I am cool. No problem. I'm bad. Meanwhile, your knees shaking, your palms are sweating, but you're not gonna show anything, are you? No, because you're cool. But all of a sudden, something happens that you can't help. Things begin to rise. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Now, wait a minute. Yeah, you girls, go ahead, scream, laugh, giggle. Just because he's got a problem, you know? But I tell you what, I've been there. You've been there, girls. Yeah, you go out, you know, you with a guy. He's got his arm around you, right? Like this, you know? Hi, baby. Ha! But no, girls, you're gonna play hard to get. That's right, hard. And he says, come on. You go, no. Get your hand off me. What? And he goes, oh, come on. Oh. No. Meanwhile, girls, your underwear's on fire. Yeah, you know what it's like. Yes, you do.
No. beautiful Miss America, kind of messed around.
Somewhere just
fucking thing tried to kill me. Where the hell was I? Oh, yeah, I was doubly blessed. Oh. Woo. You sure you want to sing? All of you want to sing? All of you? Nah. You gonna sing really good? Who said no? Fuck you. Okay, then here we go. We're all gonna sing really good, right? Okay. Thank you.
Sleep on me, baby, baby, let me sleep on you. Yeah, let me sleep on you. You won't answer. wait all night. What's it gonna be, boy? Yes or no?
Listen, that is pretty good. But If you think I'm through with you, you're wrong.
You know, give it your best shot.
Nah, never mind. I won't say it in front of people. I mean, I'll keep it a secret, you know what I mean?
What?
Remember tonight, earlier, before we came out here? Oh, I gotcha! Yeah, I gotcha! I gotcha, I gotcha, I gotcha, I gotcha, I gotcha!
What?
Oh, fucking light bulb again. I'm sick of that. What? 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 I suppose you want to go home with her, right?
Yeah. Of course they do.
What are you people, sick?
They have very good taste. Very good taste.
Oh, man. You don't know what it's like. You don't know what it's like. Every day, I have to go with this person. You know what? She goes to restaurants dressed like this. She never wears a fucking dress. If she wears a bra, she's fucking lucky. If she takes off them fucking ugly shoes, I'm lucky. If she doesn't, look at the fucking hair. She never combs her hair. You wanna go out with this? What are you fucking crazy? I don't know why the hell I ever married her.
Don't talk to them like that.
Shut up.
Don't talk to them like that. Well, you finally flipped.
Are you guys having a good time?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Nah, go on.
Yeah.
See what I mean? See what I mean?
Thank you.
You having a good time?
Okay.
On the drums, Mr. Chuck Bergey! You're not Chuck Bergey. This who?
You're what?
Stumpy from Chesterfield.
You're Stumpy from Chesterfield. This, ladies and gentlemen, is Stumpy. Stumpy. Stumpy, do you have a girlfriend?
Yeah.
What, I don't want to ask her name. Sing a song, Stumpy. Well, I'm telling you what. Hang on, Stumpy, you stay right here. Who said that? You said that? Come up here. Let's go. Let's go. They haven't seen each other in a few days, you know what I mean? And what's your name?
Ed. From Sheffield.
Ed from Sheffield. Okay, now both of you would just join hands. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to witness this man, Stumpy, being married to this man, Edward. They're going to live a long and happy life together. You have a girlfriend, Ed?
No.
You do now, Stumpy. Guys, it's been fun. See you later. Give a big hand for Ed and Stumpy. It's wonderful to see true love, isn't it? On the guitar, Mr. Alan Merrill! On the keyboards, Mr. Frank Doyle! On the bass guitar, Machine Gun, Mr. Steve Buslow! On guitar, the killer, Mr. Bobby Kulick! The woman of 1,000 words, Miss Amy Goff! Okay. Here she is. Stumpy's girlfriend. Lord, well, it's the voices in my head that make me do these things. Yeah. diamond, oh so bright. There is evil in the air and there's thunder in the sky, and a killer's on our bloodshot streets. And in the tunnel, with a gun in her eyes, and we'll strike a star down the ball, down in the hood, and he was shot in the ball.
Thank you. my heart still beating? Breaking out of my body. Yeah.
I'm